how to add a site to Google Webmaster Tools. Hello and welcome. In this video session I'm going to show you step-by-step tutorial as to how you can add your website to Google Webmaster Tool account. Let's say you have a website that you want to add to Google Webmaster Tool. Simply copy this URL, okay? Log into your Google Webmaster Tool account. Now if you don't have one, you surely need to create one to add your website. So I will presume that you already have that account. If not, simply create it. And once you log into your Google Webmaster Tools account, you'll have this icon here saying add a site. Let's press on that and let's simply paste the URL of your website. So your website URL goes in there, and once you do, let's just press continue. Now for your site and the details from it to show in Google Webmaster Tool account, you need to verify your website, and the easiest way is to verify it by uploading a dynamically generated HTML file from Google Webmaster Tool account. While you're adding the site, it's going to give you a file which you can press and download. Okay, let's save that file. So you simply save your file. Now what I will do is quickly take you through all the alternative ways to add your website as well, okay? Because there are other methods as well. HTML tag, if you press this option, what you need to do is have this code within the head element of your website. So if you don't want to download the file and upload it, like if you don't want to download the recommended method and upload it, or if for whatever reason that you cannot do that, okay, you can then choose other ways to verify your website. And one being, as shown before, is to add a meta tag within the head element of your HTML files. Okay, now the next step is domain name provider. Now it has many options. Your hosting domain name provider may be in these option list. Okay, if not, you can still, you know, play around, choose the one that is not related to yours, because oftentimes, you know, 90% of the times, procedures will be very similar. So simply browse around to see, okay, if yours not in here, that is. If yours is in here, let's say I host my websites with crazydomains.com, hosting provider and domain name provider. So you simply choose your domain name provider, and then you have different options as to, you can copy this particular line of text and change the TXT records on your domain name provider's website or user interface, right? So simply locate the domain, which will be the URL that you want to add, and let's say you press on that URL, and then all you have to do is update the TXT records here. Okay, so you know, let's say you can press on records, you'll have that option, okay, and you simply find this here, and when you do, okay, TXT records, then what you have to do is place that code that Google Webmaster Tool has given you. Okay, so that's that portion of verifying your website. Now another one, if you don't choose this option, is, you know, you need to change the CNAME records. Okay, it's something similar. Simply, you know, instead of TXT records, you change the CNAME record to whatever Google is giving you. Okay, so that's another option. Google Analytics, if you have Google Analytics account, okay, you can actually use your tracking code to verify the website that you're adding into Google Webmaster Tool account as well. Okay, now Google Tag Manager, to be honest with you, I've checked this out. I'm not 100% familiar with it, because I think all the other methods that you can learn from the videos that I made available for you teaches you much better way and gives you more control over what you do with Google, whether it's analytics or Webmaster Tool account and so on. Okay, so then if you have Google Tag Manager, if you're very familiar with it, then you can also verify your website using Google Tag Manager as well. Okay, so it's probably looking for an ID which you have to, you know, log into your Tag Manager account and then take things from there. Okay, so you know, the easiest way is, once again, is downloading the file. Okay, we've downloaded that file already. Okay, so let's open that up. Let's open the folder. Now, how you verify your website is you need to upload this file that it's giving you. Let's delete this. You need to upload this into the root folder of your hosting account. So you have a, obviously, domain and a URL and a website that's live. You log into your hosting account and just locate your files in your hosting account, and all you have to do is, you know, you simply need to upload it to your root folder. Okay, simply upload that file that you've downloaded into, okay, into your root folder, which will be in here, file that Google has dynamically generated for you must be up in your hosting account in the root folder of your URL. Okay, now alternative methods, one method being, let's say, this code. And you know, I'm covering all the possible scenarios here. By now you may think, okay, you know what, I've seen what I need to see. You can simply close this video tutorial if you so please. Okay, I'm gonna show you, if you have a WordPress site and if you don't, if you can't upload the file, or if you can't change all the other methods that we've seen so far, what you can do is simply log into your WordPress site, and under the left hand side menu you'll have appearance option here. You simply go into editor. Okay, once you're in there, simply find your header file, press on it, and once you do, all you have to do is copy this line of text within your head element. So that's the end of our head element, and where is the start of it? That's the start of it. Okay, you can place it anywhere in between the head element, and once you do that, you simply update the file. Okay, go back into your Google Webmaster Tools account, and all you do is you verify the site you've just added now. Okay, press verify. That's it, that's all you need to do. And I've covered all the possible scenarios that I know how. I really thank you for learning with me. And please subscribe, because I will be adding much more useful videos showing you how you can take full advantage of Google Webmaster Tools account and how to use it for SEO purposes. I thank you very much. This video tutorial session has been about how to add a site to Google Webmaster Tools. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.